Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can solve find duplicate characters in a string. So before starting anything, I would like to tell you that हमारे 800 से ज़्यादा subscribers हो चुके हैं and we are very close to hit 1000 subscribers. So अगर आप लोगों ने ये channel को subscribe नहीं करा हो तो please channel को जल्दी से subscribe कर लो. So now let's jump into the video and see how we can solve this problem. So guys, duplicate characters in a string कहने का क्या मतलब है कि for example this string is given here and if you will find the duplicate characters in this string you will get r which has a count of 2. Okay, so इस string के अंदर ऐसे characters जिनकी frequency more than 1 times है and इस string के अंदर एक ही character ऐसा है that is r which has a count of 2. So we are expecting this output according to this problem. So now let's see how we can solve this. So first of all, I'll take a string s and that is, now I'm going to take a map of character and int. And I'm going to traverse this string from 0 till s dot length. And I'm going to map all the characters and increment their frequency. After that, I'm going to traverse the map using for each loop. And we'll check if any frequency occurs more than once. Now I'm simply going to print the character. As well as its frequency. And now let's compile and run it. So this is the answer, as you can see it here. So this is it. It was a very easy question. And I hope you liked it. If you have any doubt or anything, you can just comment down below in the comment section. Also, if you haven't subscribed the channel yet, as I said, we are very close to the 1000 subscriber mark. Please subscribe it if you haven't subscribed yet. And also press the bell icon. That is very important. Otherwise, you'll miss all the notifications of our videos that we are going to upload. And thanks for watching this. See you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.